Good morning to all. Welcome back to English online classes of Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur. I am Revathi, your English teacher. So, today let's revise the first poem, How Creatures Move. The poem discusses how different creatures move.
This poem talks about how different creatures move. A lion walks on his padded paws. The squirrel leaps from one branch to another. The fly can crawl straight up a wall. And seals can dive and swim. And the worms can wiggle all around. And the monkeys can swing by his tail. And the birds may hop upon the ground. And the poem also says that the boys and girls have more fun as they can move in many ways like walking, running, leaping, and dancing.
So, now let's revise the meaning and question answer from this part.
Let's revise the new words and meanings from this poem. First one, padded paws. Padded paws means the feet of an animal which are soft on the underside. Padded paws means the feet of an animal which are soft on the underside. What is the spelling of padded paws? PADDEDPAWS. Padded paws. Padded paws means the feet of an animal which are soft on the underside. And second one, leaps. Leaps means makes a big jump. Leaps means makes a big jump. Leaps, spelling L-E-A-P-S. Leaps means makes a big jump. And next one, limb. Limb, here the B is silent. Limb means branch of a tree. Limb, spell it as L-I-M-B. Limb means branch of a tree. And fourth one, crawl. Crawl means move slowly on the ground. Crawl means move slowly on the ground. Crawl, spelling C-R-A-W-L. C-R-A-W-L. Crawl means move slowly on the ground. Fifth one, dive. Dive means jump into water with head and arms going first. Dive means jump into water with head and arms going first. Dive, spelling D-I-V-E. D-I-V-E means jump into water with head and arms going first. And sixth one, wiggles. Wiggles means moves up and down or from side to side. Wiggles means moves up and down or from side to side. Wiggles, spelling W-I-G-G-L-E-S. Wiggles means moves up and down or from side to side. And seventh one, swings. Swings means moves forward and backward. Moves forward and backward. Swings, spelling S-W-I-N-G-S. Swings, it means moves forward and backward. And the last one, sail. Sail means move smoothly. Move smoothly. Sail, spelling S-A-I-L. Sail, it means move smoothly. Let's read it again. Okay. Padded paws, it means the feet of an animal which are soft on the underside. Leaps, makes a big jump. And limb, it means branch of a tree. Crawl, move slowly on the ground. And dive, jump into water with head and arms going first. Wiggles, moves up and down or from side to side. Swings, moves forward and backward. And sail, move smoothly. Now let's revise the question answer from this poem. The first question, how does a lion move? How does a lion move? The answer, the lion walks on padded paws. The lion walks on padded paws. And second question, he wiggles all around. he wiggles all around, what does he refer to? What does he refer to? The answer, he refers to the worm. He refers to the worm. And third question, what are the two ways in which a bird can move? What are the two ways in which a bird can move? The answer, a bird may hop on the ground or spread its wings and sail in the sky. A bird may hop on the ground or spread its wings and sail in the sky. And fourth question, why do boys and girls have much more fun? Why do boys and girls have much more fun? The answer, boys and girls have much more fun because they can leap, dance, walk and run. Boys and girls have much more fun because they can leap, dance, walk and run. Let's read the question answer again. Okay, the first question, how does a lion move? The lion walks on padded paws. And second question, he wiggles all around. What does he refer to? The answer, he refers to the worm. And third question, what are the two ways in which a bird can move? The answer, a bird may hop on the ground or spread its wings and sail in the sky. And fourth question, why do boys and girls have much more fun? The answer, boys and girls have much more fun because they can leap, dance, walk and run.
So all of you study the meaning and question answer from this poem. We will meet the next class. Till then, take care. Bye.